Real America's Voice presents Water Cooler with David Brody.
The scientific community says that it's the wrong approach to not get the vaccine, even if you've had COVID. They say doctors aren't sure exactly how long immunity lasts after infection. What's the response to that?
The numbers of reinfections for those of us who have had the disease are about the same or better than those who are vaccinated.
Don't miss Water Cooler, weekdays at 3 p.m. Eastern.